Hello there, lovely people. It's Alex from Nintendo Life here with just a really, really quick video because we have finally got a release date for Dark Souls Remastered on Nintendo Switch. Yes, we were told it was coming out in summer, and in fact, it is coming out on the 19th of October, which in my book is not the summer, however you spin it. It's about ruddy time, to be honest, and it's so nice to finally be able to put this to bed and to think about when we're actually going to be able to play Dark Souls on the Switch. More importantly, on the go on the Switch. We've also got some extra info, including the fact that it's going to run at a lovely 1080p at 30 frames a second on the TV, and 720p at 30 frames a second when portable. Number of players online can be between 1 and 6. It's going to have a specific game server as well, so it's not going to be peer-to-peer online, and the DLC is all going to be included, but we knew that anyway. It's just what's in the email. I don't really know what else to say. I mean, it's been a ruddy long time that we've been waiting for this, and to be honest, I'd kind of half forgotten about it. But you know, we're finally getting it, so that's something, and it appears to be running very well, or at least if that 1080p and 30 frames a second is to be believed, it's going to be running very well. But you never know until you actually get it, do you? When we get our hands on it, we're going to be covering it as you'd expect, so make sure you stick around for that. But as for the moment, I'm going to go now because I've got other things to do. I'll see you later.